was all meant to be. Would you believe me? Would you agree? It's almost that feeling we met before. So tell me that you don't think I'm crazy when I tell you love has come here and now. A moment like this, some people wait a lifetime for a moment like this. Some people search forever for that one special kiss.
To love dubs. What's going on, love dubbies?
Everything's good, boy.
Everything good, lovies?
Yes, sir.
edit that phrase back. They matter, matter.
That's the best I can do.
Thank you. Everybody. Say hi. What you say? Say congratulations, Unki and Auntie Ali.
Congratulations, Unki and Auntie Ali.
Oh, good job. I don't know if you pick up on that. I don't.
Yes, sir.
Fix all the food?
All the food. Good food. Ask us to Barrel Hannah.
What you have cooked up here today?
Oh, man. Some nice fish, some nice ribs, spicy chicken, fried chicken, macaroni and cheese, crab salad, toss salad. We got some meatball. What kind of balls we got over there? Count balls. Man, we straight, man.
Straight.
29 to the host.
Yeah, I'm giving you all the.
Yes, I see some pumpkin rolls.
Yes, and you know
this is the pumpkin season.
Yeah.
Cupcakes.
Yeah. Carrot season.
Yeah. Carrot cakes as well?
Carrot cakes.
Good evening, everybody. Good evening, everyone. I want to welcome each and every one of you to this wedding shower for Jeffrey and Alexandra. Come on, make them feel welcome. Give them a round of applause. Two lovely young people. We're going to start this celebration off. We want to invite the presence of the Lord in our midst this afternoon. Give God thanks for allowing the weather to hold up.
Yeah.
After these several days of rain, the Lord is good. A lot of rain on the island, but it didn't come this way. We give God praise for that. Bow your heads while we pronounce a blessing over the occasion. Our Heavenly Father, how excellent is your name in all the earth. The heavens declare your glory and the firmament show it forth your handiworks. We are forever grateful to you as we assemble on these grounds this afternoon, Lord, to celebrate the coming of these two, Jeffrey and Alexandra. We allow God to begin a life together as they count down to the day when they would exchange vows. We thank you for the good weather that you have given us. How can we say thanks for all the things you have done? Things so undeserving, but yet you give just to prove your love for us. We thank you, Father God, because you've been good to us, we just want to say thank you. Thank you for the parents, oh God, of Jeffrey and Alexandra. Thank you for Sharon, who would have spearheaded this occasion. Father, we pray, God, that you would bless her in ways that she can't even imagine or even think. Thank you for those who prepare the food. God, we give you thanks this afternoon as we partake of this meal. God, it would adjust and do our bodies good. Bless this occasion now. We present it into your hand. Thank you for the fun and the fellowship that we'll have this afternoon. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen. Amen. Let the music play and I turn it over to the host and the hostess.
Hey, buddy.
Need that.
is certainly good, and he's worthy to be praised. This beautiful, awesome outdoor arena that he's allowed us to be in tonight. He is really, really good. According to what has happened earlier this week, we didn't know today would even be possible, but we bless him for it. Everyone's been given a game sheet. If you get your game sheet now, we are going to do this game that says, who is it? Is it Jeff or is it Allie? How well do you know the bride and the groom? Okay, and so what they've done is they've taken off shoes and they've shared them. So each one has a pair of the other person's shoe. And when I ask the question, they are going to raise the shoe as to what the answer to the question is. For example, numero uno says, who has the better taste in music? All right. I got that one wrong. Allie, I thought it was you, sweetie. Jeff, you got it? Okay, number two. Who is more likely to end an argument?
Never.
Allie's still debating. You still pondering? Okay. All right. She said, why did she emphasize ending? Does that mean she starts it? Okay, number three. So what's the correct answer, guys?
Jeff?
And who's more likely to end an argument? Who's more likely to say, okay, honey?
Allie.
All right. It's Allie? And she's saying it's you.
It's Allie.
You think it's Allie? So it's a tie. Allie says she'll take it because she started and ended. Number three, who said the magic word?
Allie.
I love you first. That's what y'all think. Yeah. Jeff is a lover.
Well, that's how you do it, Jeff.
Number four. Who spends more time on social media, specifically Facebook? Okay, number five, this is what I want to know. I'm asking for a friend. Who made the first move?
Jeff.
Jeff says, Allie. Come on, Allie. You was giving him the eye? What you do, Allie?
Allie.
So what's the answer for that one?
Jeff.
It'll be Jeff?
Yeah.
Okay. Okay, number six says, who is the better cook?
Allie.
Jeff said you can beat your cooking, Allie.
Okay, so it's the question, who does the cooking?
But not because you do the cooking, maybe you're the better one. Because I cook and I definitely am
the better one. I'm the best, right?
I just need to test that, buddy.
Settle the argument. End the argument. Who is the funny one? Who's hilarious?
Jeff.
I have Jeff as well. Who is the more stubborn?
Jeff. It's always the one.
Come on, Allie. Come on, you're almost there.
I don't
shame
up.
There you go.
Ali, why she was like a smile? Open your
Ali. Okay, so either in the shower or lying down or sitting up, driving in the vehicle, which one of you is the better singer?
Jeff.
Yeah, because I have a short seat. Ali, got to get along so well.
What song?
I Will Always Love You.
By Whitney Houston?
Yeah. Just one piece.
Jay, she said she needs music.
Stay low. I feel like I sound better high.
No.
Stay low.
There you go.
Okay.
Hey!
She ain't keeping up with me, man.
But I sing, Ali.
And watch the sunset. Which one of you prefers staying in? Stay in. Jeff. I am Jeff.
Out to dinner. That's what I like.
So the answer is Jeff.
Thank you.
Okay, I think I know this, but I still have to ask. Out of both of you, who is the more dramatic?
Ali.
Ali, they got you. Okay, out of both of you, when it comes to nestling and cuddling and sending little emojis and all that good stuff, who is more romantic?
Ali.
Oh, wow, that's sweet. But which of you say, I love you more?
Ali.
What?
Ali.
Oh! Oh, that's so sweet. What's the sound of
it? I love you, baby.
Whoa! So sweet. Okay, out of the two of you, Jeff, I've never seen you dance before, but anyway, out of the two of you, which one is the better dancer?
You need music? No, mommy.
Music ain't help. Music won't help.
Jeff is the better dancer. Ali, what happened, baby?
I didn't know that either.
Okay, out of the two of you, who is better at keeping secrets?
Jeff.
Just don't ponder it. Okay, so it's Jeff. Okay, I think I know the answer to this one as well. There's so many things out there that you can eat today. People talk about healthy food, people talk about fast food. There's so many different variety of things you can eat, but which one of you would be the pickier eater? Definitely Jeff. You all know Jeff. Okay, this one is a little personal. And for whoever it is, you're gonna have to tell me the secret what you find in there to do all that long time. Who showers the longest? No, Ali, what do you find to do in there? After 10 minutes, I gotta get out. Okay, and finally, I think I already know the answer to this because I heard it shout out from this table here. But which one of you falls asleep first?
Ali.
What?
We got two sleepers. Well, I'll be. Oh, Lord. Sleep Big sleep? So we can manage this.
Yeah.
Awesome. Okay, we can tally up. Did anybody get 15 correct? Did anyone get? You got 15. Did anyone get more than 15?
Yes.
Hold on.
Well,
I don't know.
I feel like I was going to.
Thank you so much, Brian.
The rice is actually good.
You got something that I'm going to tell you. Poison for you.
Thanks, darling.
Yeah, make sure you 100 your belly in the performance.
Okay, we're going to find out what's on everybody's phone.
And my phone is an iPhone. I have everything else.
Everybody got what? Me, I'm a bubble up. She gave me a whole 1,000 pictures of that.
I read the same. 369. That's 9. That's 20. 20, 25,
Ringtone is a song, and zero unread messages and a selfie. You get 1 point for each one of those. 3 points would go to those that have more than 90% battery life. The phone isn't an iPhone. An alarm clock is on, and Pinterest app, and zero unread emails. You get 3 points for those. Under the category of 5 points are all apps are in folders. You're very organized. You have a selfie from today. I saw people when they were walking in, they were taking their selfies as they were walking in. 1,000+ photos. Contact starts with X, Y, or Z. And a photo with the bride-to-be. That gives you 5 points each. 10 points goes to those who have missed a call during the shower. If you've missed a call while you were here, the phone has a cracked screen. You have less than 10% battery. There are more in excess of 5,000 photos on your phone, and you have absolutely positively no social media apps. And does anyone have 100 points? Does anyone have more than 100 points?
I have 42.
No. I have 58.
Does anyone have more than 58?
42.
All right, Nikki, okay, let's go. On a count of three, you're going to open up your parcel. Each container contains 10 neckties, and so the prize goes to the person that it's completed first. When your marks get set, 1, 2, 3, go.
I got it.
5 minutes. 5 minutes to fill these out.
Yeah. You asking me if I started something, you ask me, and what? You supposed to know what it is.
I don't know. Anybody has their paper?
I don't know.
I'm gonna tell you when to go. Everyone needs. Don't start yet, ladies. Maybe I know this is. Yeah, next to that one,
Okay.
There you go.
Oh. And I've learned to love me too. Never have I felt that I could be all that you see. It's like our hearts have intertwined into the perfect harmony.
Everyone here.
This is why I love you.
We look forward to seeing each and every one of you at the wedding on the 25th.
Right.
Yes, 20 more days. Yes, thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you
so much. Thank you. Thank you for being friends. Travel down the road and back again.
Okay, I'm going to ask them to remain there, and I need a group of maybe 3 or 4 of you. Get your props, and we want to take some photos quickly, and then we will be done.
Thank you.
imitators, perpetrators, and haters. This is something new, the Casper Slide Part 2, featuring the Platinum Band. And this time, we're going to get funky. Funky. Turn it up. To the left. Take it back now, y'all. Five hops this time. Freeze! Everybody clap your slide to the right. Reverse, 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 crisscross. Slide to the left, slide to the right. Let me hear you.
Thank you. Better